Nindot ba mag-invest sa Pag-ibig MP2? The answer is yes. And here are three reasons why. Number one is that ang nag-offer ani mismo is ang Pag-ibig. Meaning, government agency na siya, secured ang ato ang kwarta dire. Second reason is 7% ang iyang ginahatag na dividend yield as of today. And ang good thing pa dito, Ana, is that compounding siya. So, kintahay, nag-invest kag 100,000 for this particular year. So, tagaan kag 7%, 107,000 na ang imuhang value by the end of the year. Ang next year, ang basihan na karon sa iyang dividend yield na 7% is katong 107,000 pesos na. Therefore, the law of compounding is working for you. Third reason is dali ra kayo mag-open ng account. You can go to pagibigfund.gov.ph. Makita ni mo tanan details dito. Pwede na po ka mag-transact dito. And you will have your own Pag-ibig MP2 account. Ang isa lang sa kailangan lang po ninyo i-consider, guys, when you are investing in Pag-ibig MP2 is that ang imuhang kwarta kay naka-lock-in for 5 years. Meaning, katong imuhang principal na gibutang dito, dili to ni mo ma-withdraw anytime. So, kailangan mahulat ka sa maturity date na 5 years bago ni mo makuha ang kwarta plus the dividends that you are earning. So, para sa imuha, nindot ba ang Pag-ibig MP2? Ibutang imuhang experience or thoughts in the comment section.